गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके, दिस इज योर ईवीएस बुक ऑफ क्लास 3. टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 3, मैप्स एंड डायरेक्शंस. अर्लियर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टॉपिक मैप्स. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, plans. A plan is a sketch of a place made by viewing it from the top. It makes it easy for us to locate houses. A plan is a drawing of room or a house. It also uses symbols to show the places of doors, windows, furniture and many other parts of a room or a house. Now, maps of countries and the world. There are 7 continents and 195 countries in the world. All these continents and countries are shown with outlines and symbols in a world map. Look at this picture. This is a world map. A world map shows all the countries in the world as they are seen from above. Such a map is a called political world map. Besides these countries, there are rivers, oceans and landforms in the world. The map showing all these is called a physical map. This is a picture of world physical map. And this is a picture of world political map. This is a picture of India political map. India has 28 states and 9 union territories. Our country also has neighboring countries. These are Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. We are also surrounded by huge water bodies like Bay of Bengal, the Arabian Sea and the Indian Ocean. Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea. Globe. We also use globes to learn about places. What is globe? A globe is a model of Earth with continents, countries, rivers and oceans marked on it. It represents the whole Earth, whereas a map represents either the whole Earth or a part of it. It is like a ball mounted on a base in such a manner that it can rotate like the earth. Atlas. A book of map is called atlas. What is atlas? A book of maps is called atlas. Thank you.